What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Let's Play Elden Ring. Today, we're back in the Round Table Hole. Let's see if we can figure out where to go next. We finished up the Reaping Peninsula. So let's go ahead and head back to the Church of Ella here. Let's have a little chat with the merchant. Maybe he could point us in a good direction.
Wait, weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something? The howl of a wolf in the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Why not meet him for yourself? Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Ah, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling The two of you might hit it off. There are others of my people who yet survive in these lands. If the mood takes you and you meet one, then offer them some trade, won't you? My people, wanderers all have long been spurned by the grace of gold, which is why we cannot settle, but instead are forced into this pitiful, unceasing journey. But thanks to that, things are not so different for us now, though the Elden Ring is shattered. I think this makes us kindred spirits of sorts. Your people, the Tarnished.
Okay.
And mine.
Alright, and now that we have some runes, we're gonna buy up the rest of his crack pots. We're gonna go ahead and grab the goodies. Always a pleasure.
Goodbye.
Alright.
Nice to do business.
Let's see now if we can take on this golden boy here. We'll just redo it. Bring it back. say...
What's the matter? Aren't you supposed to be earning your place? Then you must...
For without with the two...
Alrighty. Let's go to Storm. Been down that way before. We haven't been down. Oh wait, no, we haven't been down this way before. We went down that way. So let's go ahead and go this way. Down. see. More things. And we'll do health first, and then when we get the next level, we'll do endurance. Alright. So we have our warnings in our mace. Because it sounds like these guys are all using their pickaxes. So. Bump. This way. Mm-hmm. Oh. Same thing as always, with some lift down. And then we shall roll off. Looking for secrets. We have found ourselves some secrets. He's the one that blows up. too. Give them business. This way before, so we don't want to miss out on the goodies that lie in store. Has gotten us everything from this little dungeon. This little cave of ours, Cave of Wonders. That's the secret area. Until we get back to our set of grace. So much for watching, and you have a wonderful day. Bye-bye now.